In this video today, we will see how to delete the photos and videos from WhatsApp application. Now we will see how to delete the photos or videos that we receive. Also, we will see how to delete the medias that we send from our WhatsApp application to others. Now let me open WhatsApp application at first. Now suppose if you want to delete the photos or videos, then here also we have two cases. One is if you want to delete the medias which has been sent to us only from a single person, or else we want to delete the medias for all of the contacts that is present in WhatsApp application. Now suppose if I want to only delete the photos or videos that I receive from a particular contact, then what I will do is I will open the contact, then I will go to this name at the top here, and I can see here whatever the photos and videos that has been sent to me. So I will open it, and if I want to delete, I can just select whichever photos I want to delete. After that, delete, and you have to select this option, delete media in this chat, so that the photos and videos will be deleted from the recycle bin also. Select delete for me. Now suppose if you want to delete the photos and videos that you have received in WhatsApp application from all the contacts, then what you can do is you can open this Samsung folder, you can go to My Files, go to internal storage, go down, and you have to look for a folder WhatsApp. Open it, go to media, and here there are many folders. So what we will look is we will look for images and video. So let me open images. Here I can see all of the photos that I have received in my WhatsApp application from all the contacts. So if I want to delete, I can go on selecting, or else I can select this option all, and then I can delete all of the photos. Similarly, if you want to delete the photos that you have sent from WhatsApp application, then there is an option here, sent, open it, and these are all the photos that I have sent to other contact. So if I want, I can select, and then I can delete these photos or videos that I have sent to other contacts from my WhatsApp application. So once you delete all of the photos, then what you have to do is you have to go to this gallery, go to this more option, go to recycle bin, and check if the photos and videos that you have deleted are present in the recycle bin or not. If there is, then you can select this option empty, and then select empty recycle bin. So what we have done here is we have deleted the photos and videos that we have sent or we have received in WhatsApp application from our device. Now the other thing is, if you don't want the photos and videos to be restored later on, then you can delete the backup of the photos and videos also. So what we will do here is we will go to Samsung folder, My Files, internal storage, we will go to WhatsApp, we will go to backup, and you can see these are the backup of my WhatsApp chat. So I can delete this one, I can select it, and then delete. So make sure to delete the WhatsApp backup from your device so that no one will be able to recover the photos and videos later on. Now there is another place also where your WhatsApp data can be backed up. We will go to Google for that one. We will go to Google Drive. We will tap on this more option here, backups. You can see there is a WhatsApp backup also in the Google Drive. So if I want to delete this one, I will tap on this more option and then select delete backup. So basically the backup of your WhatsApp data can be stored either in the phone or in the Google Drive, and you have to delete both of them. So once you do all of these things, now the photos and videos of your WhatsApp application is deleted permanently, and it cannot be restored also. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.